Traxxas Nitro V with the custom water pump here. It's hooked up. It's a little motor, a little plunger pump, and it sucks in from the input, goes through the head, goes back out. Little switch here. So it'll cool the engine at an idle while it's sitting still, and I just run three little triple A's. And that's about it.
Go all the way down to the other end of the lake. We'll be right back.